Hello friends, welcome to Dhamma Education. If not yet subscribed, please subscribe. We'll see our most commonly asked general knowledge questions from 7th class level. I'm sure you'll definitely develop your knowledge from our channel. So we'll start our first question. What is the capital city of France? Answer is Paris. Next question. Which African country is very famous for chocolate? Answer is Ghana. What are the four metropolitan cities of India? Answer is Mumbai, Chennai, Kolkata and Delhi. Still more are there, but metropolitan city. Bangalore also. Who was the first Indian woman to climb Mount Everest? Bachendri Kaur. Char Minar is located in which city? Answer is Hyderabad. Which is the largest state of India? Answer is Rajasthan. Who was the first president of the United States? Answer is George Washington. Which state of India has the longest coastline? Answer is Gujarat. The grasslands of North America are called? Answer is prairies. Which continent has the highest population density? Answer is Asia. Which organ performs blood purification in the human body? Answer is kidney. What disease is caused by vitamin B deficiency? Answer is beriberi. Ornithology is the scientific study of? Answer is birds. What is the name of the acid found in lemons? Answer is citric acid. By which process does the excess water in plants get released? Answer is transpiration. What is the state of high blood pressure called? Answer is hypertension. What is the healthy blood pressure limit? Answer is 120/80 mmHg. What are the products of anaerobic respiration in yeast? Products, final products. Carbon dioxide and alcohol. Morning dew is an example of which process of the water cycle? Morning dew. So which process of water cycle? Answer is condensation. The preserved remains of once living organisms are caught. The preserved remains of one living organisms are caught. Answer is fossils. What combination of sex chromosomes produces a male human? Answer is XY. What is the main source of energy made through photosynthesis for plants? Answer is glucose. What is humidity? Answer is humidity is the measure of the moisture in the air. The content of moisture in the air. Where is the diaphragm located in the human body? Diaphragm located in the human body. Answer is below the lungs. Which one of the two minimizes wastage of electricity? CFL or an electric bulb? Two minimizes wastage of electricity. Means reducing of wastage of electricity. CFL, chlorofluoro lights. Next, the smallest number which when divided by 12, 15, 20 and 54 leaves in each case remainder of 8 is? Answer is 548. So, least common multiple, LCM. Next, the greatest number which on dividing 1657 and 2037 leaves remainders 6 and 5 respectively. You have to find the HCF. Answer is 127. The LCM of two numbers is 48. The numbers are in the ratio 2 is to 3. Then the sum of the number is 40. The smallest number which when diminished by 7 is divisible by 12, 16, 18, 21 and 28 is 1015. 1/3 of the sum of two angles is 60 degrees. 1 by 3 x plus y is equals to 60 degrees. And 1/4 of their difference is 28 degrees. 1 by 4 x minus y is equals to 28 degrees. The angles are 146 degrees and 34 degrees. A triangle whose sides are 15 cm, 36 cm and 39 cm is right angle triangle. Sum of the angles of a triangle. Answer is 180 degrees. One of the angles of a triangle is equal to the sum of the remaining two angles. So, x is equals to x, y plus z. The ratio of these angles is 4 is to 5. Find the angles of the given triangle. Answer is 90 degrees, 50 degrees and 40 degrees. Area of the circle. Answer is pi r square. Pythagoras theorem. Hypotenuse is C. Remaining two sides are A and B. Hypotenuse is C. Answer is C square is equals to A square plus B square. So, square of the hypotenuse will be equal to sum of the squares of remaining two sides. Father of Indian mathematics. Srinivas Ramanujan. What must be added to each of the numerator and the denominator of the fraction 7 by 11 to make it equal to 3 by 4? Answer is 5. 3 is to 50 times of 8 is equal to. So 3 by 50 into 8. Answer is 400. The circumference of the circle is also sometimes called. Answer is the perimeter of a circle. How many sides does a decagon have? Answer is 10 sides. Is a triangle a two-dimensional or three-dimensional shape? Answer is a two-dimensional shape. 8 rise to the power 0 is equal to. Anything rise to power to the 0 is equal to. Answer is 1. So, any number with power 0 is equals to 1. 3 is a perfect square. True or false? Answer is false. 3 is not a perfect square. The squares will be started from 4 and 9 like that. The smallest 4-digit number is 1000. The largest 2-digit number is 99. The square root of 5 is answer is 2.236. Minus 10 is a whole number. True or false? False. No negative numbers allowed in whole numbers. 27 is a perfect cube. True or false? Answer is yes, true. 27 you can write 3 cube. A is the side of a cube. Then the value of cube is a cube. All sides of a regular polygon are equal. True or false? True. So in regular polygon, all sides will be equal. Then only we can call regular polygon. So I know you improved a lot knowledge from our channel. If not yet subscribed, please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Try to share with your friends and family members.